Landmark Queens Milk Factory is shutting its doors.
And as a result, close to 300 employees are now looking for jobs. TV 1055's Long Island Bureau Chief Richard Rose explains.
The conveyor belts run nonstop inside the Elmhurst Dairy, carrying millions of gallons of pasteurized milk. The plant has been a mainstay on Schuyler Road in Jamaica, Queens since 1936. But now, longtime employees are wondering where their paychecks will come from once the factory closes October 30th.
I already missing this place. I'm supporting my family. I'm feeding my family for this place. I'm working at 21 years. This place is my life.
This is Max Schwartz, the founder of this company.
Henry Schwartz speaks fondly of his father, who first started the business in Queens in 1919. He says he tried to keep it running, but has lost tens of millions of dollars in recent years because of consumers' changing habits.
We were producing nature's most perfect food and delivering it to millions of people throughout the New York area. Believe it or not, they're not drinking pasteurized milk. There's been an enormous decline.
At its height in the 70s and 80s, the milk factory employed nearly 600 people with good-paying work. Forklift operator LeGrand Quick calls it the best job he ever had.
I have nothing bad to say about this company. Like I said, I was able to make a living here. What more can you ask for?
The workers will not get severance pay, but some will be offered jobs at the company's other food-related businesses upstate and in New Jersey. Meanwhile, the owner says he's considering a new business at the site, possibly entertainment-related.
We expect to go ahead and take our 16 acres and make it into new businesses that imply far more people.
But Schwartz adds most of the existing buildings will be torn down, ending a century-old dairy legacy. In Jamaica, Queens, Richard Rose, TV 1055.
And the contributing factor, regular milk consumption, has declined as some people have turned to alternatives such as almond milk and also highly filtered and processed national brands of milk.
We're talking